In this video, I'm gonna show you the woe. What's up guys, welcome back to PsiFoam, and in this video, we're gonna talk about Aladdin's magic flying carpet and whether it can possibly exist. You know, as a child, we all imagine a magic carpet ride with our one true love. Well, I can't guarantee you that true love really exists. I do can tell that a magic carpet flying through the air is theoretically possible. In fact, as early as 2007, a professor at Harvard University has already come up with a model of a magic flying carpet, and how it works isn't quite the same as how we see it in the movie. You see, for a wish to come true, we need to do two things. First is to levitate the carpet, which means no matter how heavy the carpet is, we can create a similar uplift force that can go against gravity. This can be done by making ripples along the carpet that pushes air against the surface. And by slightly tilting the carpet, we can then do the second thing, which is to move the carpet forward or backward. Although I'm not too sure about the mathematical model since I'm no expert in aerodynamics, how skates and rays swim over the ocean floor is actually very similar to how a magic carpet can potentially work, which is to move in a wave-like motion that traps air or water beneath them and creates high pressure for uplift and propulsion. Riding on a magic carpet may sound very romantic, but as far as technology goes, we can only afford a carpet made of plastic with a size of a banknote. This was actually done in 2011 when physicists at Princeton University proved a mathematical model possible. But to make a life-size magic carpet, we still have a long way to go looking for ultra-light materials and super powerful engines that can create ripples using electric currents. And even if we can make that possible, we can still just fly slightly above the ground or water. Not to mention the literal bumpy ride, because the faster you travel, the bigger the ripples, unless you want to go slower than a camel. Anyways, that's all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment below if you ride on a Ferrari or a magic carpet on a date. I want to know which type you are.